morning, everyone. How are you? Did you miss me? Did I miss you? Need a bit more water. There we go. So, 2 people water should be ready. There we go. Here's the tea bags. Here we are. Anyway, guys, how are you? Did you miss me because I missed you? So I am chilling for now. I'm just getting ready to get my breakfast ready. There's no water plate left, so I have no choice but to use this plate. Everything's so weirdly dirty. I'm not talking about the sink. I'm talking about something here. It's like a syrup type that is dirty there. I don't know what it is, but it needs to be cleaned. Anyway, I need to get my tea ready. The cause without tea, I can't not make my day any better. How about you guys? How are you doing? Did you miss me because I missed you? I have not been doing much today because, you know, chilling for now. I'll talk to you later because somebody's calling. What's up, everyone? I stopped vlogging for a whole day. Sorry about that, but because my gran came looking for a way to vlog you so that I could put you somewhere. It's gonna be hard. Would it be hard? Let's see. Why is this not straight? I have no idea. Let's see if I could put you here and talk to you. Oh, good. Well, it's quite dark, but I can't do anything about it. So, this is my bedside, just tell you that. Ooh, there we go. Other way is my mother's. So, only reason I stopped vlogging because somebody was coming down, but they didn't. So, I didn't end up continuing because I thought I'll vlog you when I'm in the sitting room, but I end up not. Because then, after that, my nan came, and then my nan and my aunt came to say happy birthday to my mom. It was our birthday today because it's after midnight. It's 4th of May now, so yeah. Happy birthday to mommy. Mom got scared when I said happy birthday to her because I said it so loud. She got scared. It's cute, but you know. But yeah, I can't do anything. But she says she wants the same dress that I've got for Eid, so I might get her that, but I don't want to get her a large. Because I think large is going to be too big on her, kind of thing, you know what I mean? But, I don't know. I'm thinking tomorrow go H&M and get that dress, but just because, I don't know, large looks too big. And I don't think she's that big. Like, she's, well, she looks smaller than me sometimes. Sometimes she looks bigger. I think she's bloated sometimes, you know what I mean? Sometimes I'm bloated as well, but I still try to do some weight somehow. But anyhow, that's human, isn't it? Anyway, yeah, I couldn't vlog at all. And then after that, mom was beside me and I don't vlog beside her. And then she was like, oh, why are you using your iPad for vlogging? It was on my phone, as you can see, it's cracked and it's got some glitches. Well, see, you can see here, it's glitching. So, when it glitches, right, you can't see some of the stuff. Like, as you can see, there's a square here. Can't see what time it is from here. So, that's a recent one. So, can't see any times, guys. That is so odd. So, I woke up really late today. I slept late, so I woke up late. That's what happened. But even so, I didn't want to wake up early. I was like, oh, because I usually wake up around 1, so I thought, why not? But I don't know, it just happens. That mark would never go, but never mind, be distracted by that because I'm getting too distracted by everything. I need to say something, but I forgot. So I thought, right, to do live TikTok. Like on Wednesday or something, midweek, because it'll be like unexpected at any time as well, and it'll be interesting. So it gets me a chance to build up until I get to YouTube live, basically, because I'm waiting to get 100 subscribers. So I think I need to build my confidence soon enough. How to interact with people, how to, you know, chill and don't concentrate on haters, and how to make a straight face when somebody says something nice or mean, or how to interact with the audience who are watching me. So audience, you're not my friend, you're my family. Whatever you are, wherever you stay, you are still family. Even so, I wanted to do the Vin Diesel dialogues, but I don't want to do it because it's so touching that I love his voice. I actually love his voice. Like, his voice is so like, oh my god. Even so, on TikTok said that I'm gonna date my crush, so you don't know. But he's not my number one crush though. But he is one of my crush. Definitely. Because he's always. yeah. Let's go forward from that, because that is something a lot of people have crushes on. Some people have crushes on looks, some people have crushes on like their smile or green blue eyes or voices, and if you met them, smell, anything could be attraction. For me, it's voices and blue eyes. These are the two main ones. I don't know why I get attracted to blue eyes, but literally I feel so like hypnotized by them. It was Paul Walker was in the same time, but I was more into Vin Diesel because of his voice. But rest in peace. It's been a long day without you, my friend. Oh, that song hit me in a different way, guys. It's like, oh god, Paul Walker, no. I did literally cry for Paul Walker. I usually don't cry for anyone that touched my heart easily. But Paul Walker was the only person I actually cried for. I don't know, but yeah. Let's go forward from my interest and disheartened moments, because I'm sure a lot of people were disheartened as well. I still watch Fast and Furious. I try to record them all, but it's very hard. Let's go forward. Let's not think about sad moments of him. He is a very good looking guy anyway. Bless him. Sure, he's one of the angels now. I don't know. Sometimes I wish I was a star. I wish, like, you know, be in Hollywood movies or Bollywood movies, one of them. You know, just, I don't want to be famous, but still recognized kind of thing, you know what I mean? That kind of thing. I don't know. But hopefully by next year I should be recognized. That's my attempt for like YouTube and TikTok, so I could be recognized as a good entertainer and a good actress. Well, I don't know. In TikTok you could do lip sync stuff, but in YouTube I don't think you could do that much. Like, you know, pretending to use their voices and act like them kind of thing. You know what I mean? I think that's why it's like, you could be real in YouTube, but in TikTok, even you can be real, but you have to act. But my way of acting is being me, being that character. Even though it's not my voice, but I'm using it and make it my way, you know what I mean? You have to be a unique and original, you know what I mean? You can't copy what other people are doing. Like, For example, for Dory, you know how somebody touches her in the dark, like, who is there? Who do you think it is? Are you my conscious? Yeah, yeah, I'm your conscious. How are you feeling? Oh, okay. Well, can't complain, I think it is, isn't it? Oh, I can't complain. Oh, right, right. Can you see something? I can see a light. A light? Yeah, over there. Hey, conscious, am I dead? There's always that kind of roles going on, you know what I mean? Like, acting, you know, since I was a little girl, I had been brought up watching Bollywood movies. Like, I do want to be an actor, but obviously not well-known actor, you know what I mean? Like, just to recognise, like, when they see me, they're like, oh, that's her, you know, kind of thing. That's all I wanted. Not like, you know, like, being, doing so many movies, so you don't just get too much recognised, you get more than recognised, you know what I mean? I think you should appreciate what kind of limit you can be. Like, being a YouTuber maybe would be the best thing for me. But if I ever be an actor, which I wish, then I will do it. Trust me, I would be really, really happy. Something. You know, I'm like 36 years old. That's not mean like you can't be an adult actress. I don't mind being a mummy. You know what I mean? Be a mother actress, saying like fighting all these women, making myself one of those mean mother-in-law kind of thing. You know what I mean? I have that look, come on. I can be a bitch. You know what I mean, right? That's what acting's about. You have to be very optional. Even so, I never acted when I was young. Then old, I could be acting like some bitch. Oh. Anyway, I'm just going to end the vlog here because I'm going to end up talking about my dreams I want to be and stuff. It was just one of my, not target for this year, but this year I've tried to target at least 150 followers, subscribers in this channel. That's my target. So yeah, I'm going to end my vlog. It's gone over 11 minutes and that is too much. So up, well, take care and good night guys, and I'll see you in the afternoon. And please like and subscribe, even though I'm in the dark.